Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I've got another new game here. This is Evoland. A friend gave me this game. Last week, 2 weeks ago, I finally got around to starting it up just now. And I looked up a tiny bit about it before I started playing it, and it looks awesome from what I can tell. But without saying any more, let's get right into it and see exactly what it is. You got right key. So I believe you start, like, the very basic game design way back in the day. And all you can do is do whatever you unlock. So now I've unlocked right key. There seems to be some chest open this way. So I opened a chest. I got left key. Always going right is boring. So now we can go left and right. You got 2D movement. That's good. You can't go anywhere else anyway. So I have movement. And now I've got basic scrolling. You want to see where you're headed, right? Heading, right? All right, there's nothing here. I guess that's in the way. Okay, thought I could maybe walk down there. This reminds me of the old, like, Pokemon games. It's adorable. What's this now? You got sound effects! The game is much more alive this way. I didn't even realize there were no sound effects. Okay. You got smoother scrolling, which will save you some headache. It's my little tippy-tap feet. Ooh, another chest. Oh, I can't get to it. Okay. I'm sure I'll unlock. It scared me. You got a sword! Now you can kill the evil monsters and cut down bushes. Oh, excellent. How do I... Ooh, enter! Okay, excellent. You got monsters. Be careful not to touch them. Oh, ooh! Oh no, I tried to hit up and I walked right into it. Right key, left key, this thing, basic scrolling. Okay. That was really dumb of me. Sound effects. Smoother scrolling, excellent. Down we go. Sword. Alright, let's not be dumb about it this time. That was totally my bad. You got monsters. I'll wait for you to walk into my... Yeah! How about that? Okay. I think these are trees. I don't think I can cut them down. There you go! Topping the chart since 2012. Is this that old of a game? You got save points! Aha! Excellent. You are safe. Okay. Collect all collect all the hidden stars of Everland. Okay. Ooh, another chest. Hello. You got the card back. A new card to play Double Twin. So I know there was a chest back earlier that I couldn't get to. Will I eventually swing around to that? This music is great. Alright, you are safe. Oh hey, another monster. I got 16 colors! Oh my god, color! Achievement unlocked. Ah! Dang it! Mother... I keep forgetting I move if I hit right. I'll get unlock health at some point. Man, I'm glad I saved it then. Alright. Come here. Oh! You almost got me. I can't cut this tree, can I? No. Oh, there's another monster back. Rock? Okay, nothing else. But hello! You kind of look like a boar now. Oh, you're back that way. Oh, is that because I died? Alright, I'm gonna save because I'm kinda look like Link. I'm a paranoid saver is what I was about to say. Then I got distracted by how I look. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Come back here. Let me murder you. Yeah, that's right. What is that? Nothing? I saw something jumping up. Oh, it's a bat. Don't hurt me! Please let me unlock hit points soon. Oh no, you're back. Alright, bye. Alright, I don't need to bother with you if I can't. Gotcha. Oh, another save. Okay, good. What's here? Whoa! After centuries, a short story of adventure video game evolution. After centuries of peace, an ancient evil has finally resurfaced to threaten the world of Evolandia. You are one of the few remaining members of the Order of the Dragon Knights whose purpose is to travel the world to help the needy and fight evil. Those centuries of peace clearly mean you haven't had a whole lot to do recently, but it looks like business is picking up again. Cool. Excellent. You got storyline! This plot is so deep and rich. This game is so funny. I like it. No, oh, don't hurt me. You got 256 color graphics. Excellent. This is almost real graphics, isn't it? Yes, my dear. You got sign panel. The path is reserved for agile adventurers. Wait, I see a save thing. How did that save? I'm really a little bit scared. Okay, I'm an agile adventurer. Maybe. What does this say? The access has been blocked by the dimensional stone. Try the path to the east. Okay. You got free movement. It looks like it's time for, hey, some action adventure. Sweet. Don't you do me like that, Bat. I'm watching you. Running from you. There's another safe thing around here, right? Yeah. Oh, I missed that. You got a star! Save again. Because it's so easy. Alright, down we go. This way. Uh-oh. How am I it said go east, didn't it? Closed. Wow, look at all this color and graphic. Is there anything else around here? Can I not? Okay, there we go. I didn't unlock anything else. It said go to the east. There's a path to the east? Something like that. Nope. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Taste my wrath. Or something. This is where I started. Yeah, that chest. I want that chest. How do I get to you? Oh, wait. I think. Hey! Is this a star? Yeah. Okay. I can handle that. Oh, this is a cute little game. I like this so far. No, no. That doesn't do anything. Oh, I gotta cut all this grass. You got the card Octorok, a new card to play Double Twin. That makes me think of Final Fantasy VIII when you say card games. It's a good card game. Oh no, what was the name of it? I can't remember what the name of that card game in Final Fantasy VIII was. It was so good, I loved that game. I collected every single card. It was a good feeling. Of nerdy completion. Okay, path to the east. Back to find that. What that means. Ugh, got you. What are you stuck on? Come on. Come on, my little Link man. No? I can't break this rock, huh? No? Okay. Where am I going exactly? No? Can't go that way? Whoops. Alright, back this way. They all respawned. Please tell me unlock hit points soon. I want to go to there. This path is reserved for agile adventurers. Yeah, I could be. If this bat wasn't out to get me, that bat too. That all the bats are out to get me. What does this sign say? Try the path to the east. Which path? I hit attack. Didn't attack fast enough. Path to the east? What am I missing? I'm missing something stupidly obvious, aren't I? I have like an in. Oh, I can hit space to attack too. That's good to know. That's what you get, bat! To the east. This is the east, right? Alright, I'll be back when I find something, and hopefully I remember to cut stuff out. Wait, what? I swear I tried to walk through here before. Fine. Okay. I got inventory. Good. Everything can kill you. Don't hurt me! Yeah, inventory. Yeah, take it. Take it and run. Save. Oh, cool. Alright. I unlocked, let's save. I wonder if I have to kill all of the monsters in certain areas. You got Overworld! Exploring the world is always nice, but beware of random encounters. Oh, Final Fantasy. Hello. You got turn-based battle. Let's change to a different fighting style. Cute. Okay. Oh, this scared me, it was so loud. Attack. Slime. 11 damage. Oh, hey! I'm not dying in one hit. Okay, good. Oh! You have 150 gliss. Is that a pun on Gil? Which is Final Fantasy. Nothing here. Well, I get random encounters from on the road. That's so loud. Yes, I will. This is very Final Fantasy VIII, and I dig it. Well, that's probably like many RPGs, but played Final Fantasy VIII not that long ago, and it is one of my favorite games of all time. You got Mode 7, it looked really gorgeous when it was introduced back in 1990. Weird. Did it, though? That noise is so loud compared to everything else. Stop hitting me, rude. You have 150 gliss. I've got a lot of gliss. Well, that scared me, okay. You got place names. You will learn the names of the places you travel to. The meadow. Can I have a save? Because it's been a long time since I had one. Yeah. Thanks. Now I feel confident to take you guys out. More or less confident. Got you. Wake up. You? Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, bro. Got you. And? Got you! You got chest unlocked. Killing all the monsters can also unlock treasures. Cool. No, we can't go up there. Where'd the chest? Aha! Whoa! Why do villages always have such annoying music? Where'd my save go? I want to save my game again. No! Why is this house so much bigger than me? Can I go in it? No. You got NPC. At last, someone to talk to. Or not. Sorry, I don't speak to children. I'm not a child. Am I? That was funny. So we'll give you this NPC, but we won't let them talk to you. Stop bothering me, go play with other children. Okay, thanks. Appreciate it. Oh, hello. If you're not a nice boy, the evil Kefka's ghost will come and get you. Oh, I can go left. Here we go. Okay. Sorry, I don't speak to children. What a useless chest. Is there anything else around here? You're not going to talk to children. All adults are not funny. They always complain about us children. If only I could eat the growth seed, I would no longer be a child. But the seed I found has fallen down the well. I'm too scared to get it back. It's too dark down there. I understand, bro. Okay. You can enter houses, you can now freely invade people's privacy. Dang it, this game is funny. I like it. Oh, I hope you guys enjoy it as well. Can I smash pots, though? Because that's something else I would like. You got Innkeeper. A nice bed is waiting for you at a decent price. What's a decent price? You look tired. What about resting in our cozy inn? It will only cost you 10 gliss. I have 150 yields. Will that heal me now? Cute. Save your game? Yes. Main fight by A. Zephyros. It doesn't look like a very fun read. Alright, out we go. Oh, my mouse is on screen. Sorry, I just realized that. Hope it's not been there the whole time. Probably has been. Let's go in this person's house. This. Nothing I can interact with. Hey, you got a chest. You got shopkeeper. You can always spend your gliss with that guy. You found 50 gliss. I should make sure I check all of these. Hey, what up? Sorry, the National Sword Association does not allow us to sell weapons to children yet. That's okay. I have a sword. At least I did. Items potion. I thought I had a sword. Can go down? I don't want to go down yet. I could go in other houses. Wonder how much this game evolves. Oh wait, there's another barrel. Can I? No, nothing in that barrel. What's that, lady? The store is locked. Maybe there's something in there. What are you doing here? Children should be in bed. Children should go to bed. Daytime. It's very dark down there.
Yeah.
You got secret place. What the hell are you doing in this place? Good question. Hey, give me that.
Yo, I want to eat strange seed. Give me that.
You got grow taller. What's with all the kids and video games anyway? Am I punching? What am I doing? What else is down here? Oh, another chest. Is it a star? No, I got the card worm. It is a sword. What's my inventory say? Just potion. Okay. Up. There we go. I heard a lot of. Yeah, now everyone's gonna talk to me. I heard a lot of strange sounds coming out of the North Caves. Did you know? A girl visited us earlier. Is she a friend of yours? Why would you think that? This door's still locked. Crystal Caves to the north are a dangerous place. It's said that Kefka's ghost lives there, but no adventurer has come back to tell us. Let's see. Oh, hello. You got the card Torque. Can I steal anything from here? Yeah, I found a potion. Good. Can I sleep in this person's bed? No. That would be too creepy. Okay, fair enough. Hello. There are quite strong monsters in the caves ahead. I won't let you pass with your current equipment. Are you telling me I need a sword? What happens if I go out of the village, now that it's a village? Does it take me back to the overworld? Yeah, it does. There's nothing else out here, I don't think. For now, anyway. Adults are not funny. They always complain about us children. I'm too scared to get it, yeah. I know, child. I ate it. Don't worry. Thank you, also. Is there anything down here that I can, like, secret chest? No, it doesn't look like it. I don't like games that hide chests like that. It's funny, but it's also only if you find it is it funny. Alright, nothing more to no. Okay. Need to go back to shopkeeper, and then we can go. Here we are. Hey, I'm an adult. Sell me stuff. Bye. Potion, long sword, copper armor, phoenix down, rare card. Oh, I can't buy the rare card or the phoenix down. Okay, I have a long sword now. Will you let me out? Or do I need armor, which I... Can I unlock run or sprint or something soon? That'd be great. We won't let you pass your current equipment. Are you telling me I have to go buy the armor? Which means I have to go level up, which means grinding. Okay. I think it was... I got 50 gold each, so maybe it's not... Oh, yeah, one hit, one kill! Yeah. Alright, I'll be back when I've got some money, because you don't need to see all this. Unless something exciting happens, of course, then I'll be back. Ooh, a new bird, an emuck. Ah, still one hit, one kill. Alright, back to the grind. I'm trying to get enough to buy that rare card, a phoenix down, and the armor, just because I can. I really want that rare card, and I don't know if I'll be coming back here, so. Back to the grind! Alright, I got my copper armor. Your defense has increased, you are now ready to fight stronger monsters. I want this rare card. I got the card emuck. Oh, that was that bird that I fought. Do I have enough to buy a phoenix down? 390, yes. You bought the phoenix down and it's been added to your inventory. Can I buy any potions? How much is a potion? Let's buy one more potion, why not? It has been added to your inventory. Cool. Alright. Let's go to the inn and rest up. Right back up here. Ooh, I should have enough to rest. Yeah, 10. Good, okay. I suddenly had a fear that I didn't have any money to rest. Alright, now we're good. Alright, save your game. Yes. Okay, thank you, ma'am. I'm healed, right? Yes. Oh, I don't have a name. I must not have unlocked it yet. You are safe. Alrighty. You gonna let us pass? I'm all armored up. And I have a rare card. Oh yeah, thanks. Be careful of the monsters on your way to the caves. Excellent. Alright, so... Before I go any further, I'm going to end this episode here, and we'll explore these caves in the next one. Please let me know what you think below. I'm enjoying it so far. I like the game's humor, and I really like how it's evolving as you get more chests. I think that's quite a clever concept. If you have any hints, tips, or tricks, or anything like that, as always, please let me know down below, as well as any other games you'd like to see me play. Otherwise, I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Until then, bye!